If you latch your baby onto the nipple, the baby will have a biting reflex. If you put your finger in between the baby's gums, they will bite. If you allow the baby to draw the breast into their throat, then they will have what is called a peristaltic movement of the tongue. The peristaltic movement of the tongue is what will bring the breast milk into the baby's tummy without the mom being in any pain.